approximately 130 million years before there were mobile phones, there were dinosaurs. And in Broome, you'll find their footprints forever preserved in stone.
I know, because I use my phone to photograph them. No one told us where they were exactly, and you can only see them at low tide, I think, which made finding them much more of a challenge. It was
just another day in WA.